thanks for inviting me to the karate party. I didn't know he was gonna be here. But all in good spirits, all in good spirits. I mean, I already did kick him pretty bad, you know, beat him really bad. Really? You're gonna play the female card? You wanted to take it easy on me because I'm a female. Oh, honey, trust me. It was not luck, and you weren't being easy on me. We're at a party. Let's just enjoy ourselves, okay? I don't need this. What? Please, someone shut this man up. Nick, you really want to have a rematch with me? You realize it's been a little bit? And I keep going to my classes and I've learned a few moves. Oh, you went to a new dojo? Well, I could see why, since I embarrassed you at my dad's. You really want this? You can't handle this. No mercy. Right? Sensei's not here to save you this time. Can never let my guard down, huh?
Okay.
A little bit better on your feet, but you're nothing like me. Man, please. Yeah, been practicing my hooks and my uppercuts. Nice try. I'm on my toes, I'm ready for you. Catch yourself there. What? Please. Are you falling for me? That's what I thought, Nick. I'm saving the last hit for the knockout. I hope you're prepared. Hey, you might want to get your dogs out of the way. This isn't gonna be pretty. Yeah! Told you. No mercy. Ayya! Ayya!
You ready for the knockout, Nick? Oh, you thought you could get me, huh? But nope. A lot. Oh, and he's down, guys. Looks like Nick was a little bit too cocky. Maybe females are the superior. Oh well, Nick. Maybe next time.